You know,
may Arturo Gotti rest in peace. You know, he's from Canada. You know, a fighter I love. We had to face each other, you know, probably over 10 years ago, probably 12 or 13 years ago, we fought. He's a legend.
Now, people talk about, well, maybe it was what you wanted, maybe it's not the punching power. 26 career knockouts. You defeated durable guys like that in the past. Is it safe to say you're probably the hardest power puncher he's ever fought?
Is it safe to say? You know, I think, you know, the body breaks down. You know, I was a heavy hitter for many years. My body broke down probably around an Arturo Gotti fight. That was my last hurrah. But I still found a way to win. And they say I'm running. They say I don't hit hard. But I continue to win. I continue to beat the best fighters out there.
Last time, Floyd, you knew what you were getting into with Conor. You knew what you were getting into with Conor. Are you surprised that you reacted to being taking a shot at Showtime?
It's about giving the people entertainment. People want to be entertained. And I think all the press conferences that we did was unbelievable.
Are there a lot of similarities between you two?
Well, you know, we don't really want to say similarities. Just say that I laid the groundwork. It was me first. I did the suits, the custom suits, the flashiness, all the trash talking. And then, of course, he seen my blueprint and he went and done the same thing. You know, and the only thing I can do is take my hat off to him. You know, I'm glad that he's doing the same thing that I used to do.
He's saying you like him.
I mean, I'm not upset with him. I mean, it's not like the guy, you know, done something harsh to me. He feels that he's the best warrior in the world. I was one of the best warriors when I was competing, but I came back. I'm competing for one more.
Do you think other opponents, if they could talk like that, they could sell the fight more? Is it just him? Do you wish everybody could have speech like that?
I mean, it really doesn't.
It sells the fight.
It has nothing to do with talking. One thing about me that the people need to know and the world needs to know, I can fight. You know, I was world champion, 19 years? I was world champion. I've been world champion from the 90s all the way to now, basically. I've never been dethroned. And, but, you know, you can never overlook no opponent, you know. Am I overlooking them? Absolutely not.
But